The draw, the first ritual in international chess, gave Jon Speelman white and first move when play starts this afternoon. But the 31-year-old Oxford graduate will still be the underdog to his 23-year-old opponent, Nigel Short, who is two places higher than him in the world rankings at number three. Nigel Short is the more flamboyant figure in the rarefied world of Grandmasters, having worn shorts in competition and played Space Invaders for relaxation. But now the serious competition is about to start in a six-game series for a chance to challenge the world champion, and there's also £20,000 at stake.